How many flowers are there? Look at the flowers in the pots. In each pot, there are 5 flowers. We can find the total number of flowers by counting in fives. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. There are 30 flowers. Count in fives from 0 to 50. Let's use the number line to count in fives. 0, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. Try counting in fives yourself. Use the 100 square to count in fives to 50. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. Do you see a pattern? What numbers come next?